Welcome back, everyone, to Moons and Pearls. And there goes Luna off the couch. I'm here to do a quick spiritual update for Aries and any cross watchers. Welcome. Those of you who have already subscribed, I want to send you guys my deepest gratitude. I am so excited to have you guys here, a community. To build positive messages and support each other in our healing and our faces in our lives. Anyhow, off my soapbox, you guys. Let's get going on this. We'll see what's going on with Aries. You guys, if you haven't already done so, please like, share, and subscribe so I know to come back and do these readings for you guys more often. That way I know that it's resonating. All right, Spirit, tell me what's in the current energy for Aries. Beautiful card, Butterfly Garden. So I feel like you're taking more notice of your beauty. The gardener, garden. I don't know, are you guys starting to garden more? Let me just take a quick look here for the gardener. Butterfly garden, curiosity, discovery, small moments in life. So again, you're taking more time and being more mindful of your surroundings and paying attention, being more observant, I feel like right now, Aries. Also, I feel like you guys are being, having more self-compassion, having acceptance without judging yourself or others too hard. Yeah, you're trying to see like things are neither good or bad. Just how can you learn? How can you grow from these situations? And also, you're facing your fears. There's just a sense of awareness of where everything is coming from for you right now, Aries. All right, you guys, that's a general energy. So let's see what's happened in your recent past and what's coming towards you guys and all that good stuff. Make sure you guys like, share, subscribe so I know to come back and do more readings. All right, Spirit, what's happened in the recent past? All right, right away, here we go. Yeah, you are, by the way, so beautiful, Aries. In your recent past, I feel like you let go of a situation or a way, I want to say a lifestyle. I don't know if there was partying or third parties or being involved with a lot of people. I feel like you've walked away or you've made a decision to not rush into those things and you've rushed into yourself. You are more secure of yourself right now, Aries. In the recent past, I feel like you're also very, yeah, I feel, okay, let me keep going here because I need a little more information, Spirit, for this recent past. Yep. So whatever situation you were in was not fulfilling you. You didn't feel happy, you didn't feel victorious, you didn't feel like you were moving forward or that the people that were surrounding you were helping you become a better person. Also, I feel like you started losing, I don't want to say finances, but you kind of felt like doors started closing on you and you couldn't understand why this was happening. Yeah, I feel too that in the recent past, what I see here is like making decisions without knowing all the information. And I feel like, I don't want to say there was like ignoring your intuition, but it was almost like half in, half out with my feelings, half information kind of. Where this is coming from. Tell me more, Spirit, about this situation or half in, half out kind of stuff. Yet they're all coming halfway. So it was a situation that was not fully balanced, and I feel like it kind of seemed like it was going to be fair, or you could try to balance it out, and it was, I don't know, it wasn't tipping anywhere. All right, Spirit, what's in the current energy for Aries? What's in the current energy for Aries? Don't worry. Don't you worry, because a new door is opening, new opportunities are coming towards you, and there's a lot of garden, you guys. So I don't know if you guys have a garden, or I don't know if you need to be in a garden or you wanted to visit something, a place like that, but, and the Wheel of Fortune, it's looking good, you guys, the current energy. Tell me more, Spirit, for the current energy. Okay. So, what I see is that Aries, after you are able to close out a cycle, to close it in a good way, with either a twin flame, a karmic lover, someone, something was here to teach you a lesson, and not like, oh, this is why it happened, but you're learning so much of yourself right now. You are so much more aware of other things in your life because of the situation. But I also feel that you or this person, take it as it resonates, has been super sad about this cycle. It's like somebody didn't want this to be over. But like, Spirit is here to offer you something better, something that you really do deserve, something that you've been praying about. Tell me more, Spirit, on the current energy for Aries. You're not an option. You are the one. Remember that. You're not anybody's, you're not anyone's maybe yes, maybe not. That's what I'm hearing right now. You know your value. You're not somebody's, I'm not really quite sure, okay? Yes, and this is the energy that you're gonna step in. Very strong, very sure of your decisions, fire sign here. And you're gonna start building something for yourself. I feel like you are looking for, I don't really wanna say commitment at this point, but you're looking to build your legacy, and you're looking for people that are gonna actually help you build it, instead of being here in situations or around people that don't really help out and making you better. It's Luna. Luna, yeah. And I think all of this will happen after you gain strength. And that's the process that you're in right now, I feel like, Aries. You're gaining strength, and I will pray for you, you guys. It's so hard when you're in these feelings of not feeling good enough, or feeling like you gave your best and you didn't get anything of it, but you did. You got wiser, you got smarter, and you're going to get what you deserve after this. It's just a tough phase. Everything shall pass. So I feel like after this happens, you're gonna step into a really strong energy. You're gonna be like iron. Nobody's gonna be able to fold you, bend you, or do anything to you, because see, there's a new beginning. There's something so good coming from the dark clouds. Something so good, you guys. What else? Let's see, Spirit, what else is coming towards Aries? You're gonna walk away from and move into a different energy. I feel like there's a lot of fears of you not getting what's fair, but you're gonna step out of this, and you're gonna walk into a more strong and stable energy, Aries. All right, let's see what messages we have from the universe. Spirit, what messages do we have from the universe for Aries? We have the energy is gaining momentum. Look at the bigger picture. We're learning a time to give rather than to take, and don't let pride get in your way. Let's see what the angels have for us, you guys. If you haven't already done so, make sure you subscribe. We would be more than happy to have you join our family, our steadily strong family that's growing in numbers. What else, Spirit, do we have here for Aries? We have helpful people. We've been talking about this your whole reading, is finding the right people to support you. And of course, success. You guys are gonna have it all. I'm telling you, it's just about praying and